Hi guys, if you are in Nigeria, I think this video will help you. It's like my suggestions of mode of transport that you can use during Christmas and during December when you're in Nigeria. Okay, so hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time, you're welcome. My name is Kadi and my channel is about history, music, tourism and lifestyle. If this is your first time, you're welcome. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you very much for coming back and always like watching my video and liking my video. So today's video is modes of transport system in Nigeria during Christmas. Okay, so I have made a list of 5 different ways you can move around in Nigeria during Christmas. And the most popular way to move around in Lagos, in Nigeria generally, during Christmas is the public transport. Now the public transport consists of buses that move around the country, that moves around places in Lagos and around the different states of Nigeria. Okay, so these buses are, they vary, you know, and you can get them at the bus parks. Okay, but you have to be really careful, you know, because it's the December season and you have to be careful of where you enter or what vehicle you enter, what bus you enter. So I'm going to use Lagos as a case study. In Lagos, there are these yellow buses that are big that people enter. That people enter to move around in Lagos. Now this is the public transport system, okay? And then there's the BRT. There's the BRT, okay? The BRT is like the official bus in Lagos State that moves people all around Lagos. You can get that in the BRT parks. We have BRT parks around different places in Lagos, Nigeria. Another mode of transport that is apparent in Nigeria, especially in Lagos, during Christmas is the private motor company services and transport system. An example of this is the Taxify and Uber motor services, okay? So this is like what everybody uses during Christmas and December because of the kind of fastest means, and it's like you and the driver or you and the people that you want to go with the driver. You know, you don't have to move from bus to bus or stress yourself. All you have to do is to have the app. When you have the app, you put in where you are going to, you fill in your registration, you do the whole registration process, and after doing your registration process, you fill where you want to go to, and then your driver will arrive, and then you get to go where you want to go and you pay off. Okay, so this is another mode of transport used in Lagos, in Nigeria, during Christmas, during December. So the third one is the private car owners. Okay, so if you own a car, this applies to you. During Christmas, during December, most people don't really like to use their private cars because of there's always high probability of traffic in Lagos, Nigeria. So people tend to use, you know, the BRT. People tend to use the private company cars like the Uber and Bolt I mentioned before. Okay, so but we cannot overlook the fact that one of the modes of transport during Christmas in Nigeria is our private car owners transport. Okay, another mode of transport during Christmas in Nigeria and in Lagos to be precise is what they call the tricycle. Okay, the popular name is keke napep. Okay, keke napep is a three-wheel tricycle that is a little bit small, you know, and it has three wheels. This is used in most times a short distance movement around places. So a keke napep is one of the modes of transport during Christmas and in December in Lagos, in Nigeria generally. Then there's the bus. There's this small bus, four-wheel bus, but it's not as big as other buses. It's small. It's a four-wheel bus. It takes about 6 people at the back and then 1 person with the driver at the front. Okay, so this is a mode of transport that is used in most times a enclosed society or an environment. It's not used for like a long distance movement. Okay, then another mode of transport in Nigeria, in Lagos during Christmas, during December, is the motorcycle and the bicycle. So the motorcycle and the bicycle is what people use around, especially when there's traffic. But recently in some states, motorcycle has been banned, so you might not get to see them in some places. Okay, thank you for watching this video. So I have other videos on I have other videos on what Christmas means to Nigerians, or what Christmas means to my friends and family. I have a video on food found in Nigerian houses during Christmas. I think you would like it, and it's going to be interesting, and that you should watch it. And then I have a history of Christmas to mention if you are okay. So thank you for watching this video. Do remember to like, to share, to subscribe, and turn on the notification button. Remember to give me a thumbs up and share this video with your friends so that they can know the modes of transport in Lagos, in Nigeria during Christmas. Bye. Merry Christmas.